Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I am Prajakta. Welcome back to another Real Talk Tuesday video. Again, this one's a real talk where I sit down and chat with you guys. It's sort of like a life update video. I had a couple other ideas in mind for today, but things just didn't quite work out in that direction. I'll tell you about that right now. Also, some of you guys really enjoy life update videos, so maine socha yaar, I don't want to miss a video and it's real talk, so we can do this. So yeah, better. Also, there's a couple of things that I really can't wait to share with you guys, so I thought I'd just make this video anyway. So number one is that Gauri Pujan is right around the corner. Aaj Ratri Gauri Agaman hoil, so tonight the Gauri will enter our house. Tomorrow there'll be Pujan, and day after tomorrow there's Visarjan. Although it's just like a two and a half, three day affair officially, but the preps go on for weeks and the exhaustion stays for days after the event goes. So usi chakkar mein na jo video maine plan kiya tha wo main shoot nahi kar payi kal raat ko. Ha, but yesterday I was shooting for a music video aur wahan se nikalte matlab hum nikal to gaye the 10 baje tak free ho gaye the. I was like okay, still quite on scared, I'll go home and shoot. Lekin we were shooting in a bungalow which was right on the beach, so the gate of the bungalow tha beach se hi jana hai matlab. And high tide ho gaya tha, and matlab literally it was so much on the beach that high tide pe the water comes till the gate of the bungalow. Aur the sand was very wet, so our car got stuck there for 2 hours. So by the time I got home, stuck in traffic, there was an accident that happened on our way home. Not our accident, there was a accident that happened. To ghar pahunchte mujhe baj gaye 2. And I was dead, like my limbs were falling off, that's how dead I was. So I couldn't shoot this video. So basically, I was planning on shooting a reaction video to horror movie trailers. I don't watch horror films. I have never watched any horror films. I cannot. The only horror film I've... Actually, I've watched 2 horror films in my life. One was The Exorcist and one was The Conjuring. Now se pehle na uske baad matlab mere ko na sirf phook bhi dekhu to bhi mere ko dar lag jayega. Like shit like that. That's how scared I am of horror movies. So let me know in the comments below if you want me to do a reaction video of me reacting to horror movie trailers, because main trailers bhi nahi dekhti hu, that's how scared I was. But for you, I was ready to do that. Anyway, so that was the video plan. Then I thought ki I'll do a live video. Live ka mera jo experience raha hai pichle 2 baar se was very bad, because it kept going offline. It was very disturbing. I couldn't finish what I was saying. I couldn't read your messages. Although mere ko dikha raha tha ki everything's running just a-okay, but you guys couldn't see anything. Maine kaha yaar, it's too risky again. Also, the weather is crazy in Mumbai. Mumbai is flooded. Like if you're from Mumbai, oh my gosh, I hope you're safe. But if you're not from Mumbai and you want to, like, just watch the news. It's so bad. Everything's flooded. Vishank has left early. Everyone's like staying indoors. So is chakkar mein network issues bhi ho sakte hain. Something might just go wrong when I go live. So I was initially going to go live in the evening, but then maine kaha yaar chhodo. That is why we're having this live update video. Number 2. New blog article is live. Link is in the description. Please check it out. Again, it is the last article from my trip to Malaysia last year. The first article was shorter. You guys really liked it. Most of the comments were, oh my gosh, I wish this was longer. I wish this was like there was more content. So this time the article slightly longer. Also, there's more content. And I like this article better than the first article. And I hope I can say this about every other article that comes up. So the link is in the description. Please go and check it out. It's called Put Your Phone Down. And speaking of trips, announcement number 3 is that I am going on a vacation. Yes! So me and Didi have been planning a vacation together forever. I'll tell you what all has been made cancelled. Like bookings have been made and cancelled, okay? Sri Lanka and Jan. Canned. Then we were going to go to Singapore in May. Canned. Then we were going to go to, I think, Rajasthan. We were also planning on going to Singapore in July. And one more plan we had that I can't think of right now. But literally, Sri Lanka ki to bookings ho gayi thi yaar, and then things just went haywire and everything got canned. So finally, next week, next Tuesday, that's the 5th, me and Didi are going to Singapore and Indonesia. Oh my gosh, I don't believe this is the first vacation I'm taking in all year. The closest I got to a vacation all of this year was Machan. And I'm not gonna complain. It was bloody beautiful, but it was just one night. Like I was literally sad from inside when I knew that I have to leave this place and go back home. Like the drive back home, I was just like, but yeah, Singapore is happening. So my Masi stays in Singapore, so we're gonna stay at her place for like 5 days, and we're gonna spend 3 days in this tiny island in Indonesia called Bintan. If you've been there before, please help me through it. Also, if any of you guys are from Singapore, let me know if we should have like an impromptu meet and greet there, man. I mean, I would love that. I did that in Dubai last year. I did that in Delhi before the official meet and greet. So if you are in Singapore and if you just want to hang out for like a coffee or something like that, I would be more than happy, because it's a vacation. So mera aise koi wo nahi hai ki is din ye karna, is din ye karna, is din ye karna, is din wapas. It's not like that. So we can work around it. There's a weekend fall. Yeah, so we are going on a Tuesday and then we are going to Indonesia on Sunday. So maybe on a Saturday we can like all meet and chill for a couple of hours in a cafe. Let me know if you're from there, put in the comments below and we shall make something happen. So all of that is happening, man. But yeah, that's the big trip. Let me know if you want me to do a pack with me for Singapore video, or what all I took to my trip, what all I'm packing, blah blah blah. So basically this is just a video waiting for your comments to take it forward. So comment below and let me know. Please let me know if you're in Singapore. I'd love to meet you. New blog article is live. Link in description. Please go and check it out. Leave a comment. Subscribe to the blog so you'll be notified every time I upload a new article. I think that's about it. Chalo, I'm gonna go now. I hope you guys are safe. If you're in Mumbai, if you're flying to Mumbai, if you're coming to Mumbai by train, anyway, if you're getting into Mumbai or going out of Mumbai, getting out of your house, please double check everything. Because trains are late, flights are late, there's too much air traffic, there's too much turbulence, there's too much flooding around. So please be very careful. Alright, I'm gonna go now. If you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. I'll see you guys again on Thursday with a fun collab, by the way. It's a really fun collab. It is around, okay, I'll give you a hint. It is around Shameless. Ah! It's fun. So yeah, bye for now. Until we meet. Love, love.